We will meet again in a place like this. You will be lost. And I will
hushed.
Blame him today.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Thank you.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
I'll kill you! Not you! Have some mercy, Ranger! Don't leave me like this! She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, and slay Vidar rivers and trees.
No!
Unleashed to rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Khan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. Cracked and creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you, burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What? Have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sinks. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes. You will. You. A deathless beast. You. A flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight. Soon and soon, death will defeat undead.
Oh. said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way. Me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby.
Were your messengers forthcoming?
The Witch King is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So... we know your design.
And now we dismantle it.
Write to me, Calador Lover! Write to me! And I crush you under your own mount!
Ur-Gram.
You will kneel! I am your master!
I serve! Yes, master!
Speech is a little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word. Language is a pain in the ass, but to hazard a guess, he said you're all gonna die horribly. Gear this lot has.
They've reached the courtyard! This fort belongs to the Bright Lord now!
Uh-huh. Can't hear anything in this.
I thought I recognized that voice.
Ratbag?
So much to catch up on. Where do I start?
How about your death?
What? You mean getting hit by the hammer? There's a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill an Uruk, you gotta take the head clean off. Does it?
Lord of me just came by to tell you that the fort's ours now.
Right, Lord. Well, you are welcome to it, right, Lord. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Ooh, well, your worries are over, because now I'm over.
No. Uh-uh. No, not you. Anybody but you. Whatever you need, Ranger. Me and Ranger have got you covered. Wait, Ranger. It's a little confusing, isn't it? But the point is, bruise cannot be overlooked.
Zupakin. I'm not working for these two. I'll tell you that right now.
That works out perfectly. Because we got no carrot openings for halfway.
These squabbling fools. They have their uses. You bear must choose our overlord with care.
Maybe.
You read my.
We fought and suffered, but still we stand. There is a new power in Mordor. You! In the days ahead, we will fight other battles and claim other fortresses. But starting today, Mordor belongs to you! Mordor belongs to the Bright Lord!
I don't know if the future is written or unwritten. My mind could travel up and down these paths, and they were like memories. But like memory, the mind would shape them to suit itself. Were these my fears?
Dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen...
Talion, it has begun. The Balrog is rising.
Oh,
beyond us, Celebrimbor?
Not with the spirit of Karnan at our side.
Woken by death's ring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
Day comes, I will make my sacrifice.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithil. It is now Minas Morgul.
We tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your fight ends.
I am your ruin!
destroying their world.
Has been done to you. Kneel before.
Were you granted vision? Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect.
Mercy to those I devoured.
You strike me down forever until you submit to him.
Slow him. What about yours?
Dive now! We must send this beast to the depths.
Fall upon it.